Positions ready to fire. Fire! Blast them out of the sky! That got them! Let's hit the motor! That's a bail out! Them wish their plane had ended it quickly for them. Try to expect any further interference.
Are you all right, Mr. Clayton?
I'm all right. But for a while up there, I was afraid the spider had us.
If Steve hadn't come along, we'd look like a couple of sieves.
Afraid your plane's a wreck, though.
No, that's all right. It's a long time alive to build another one. I saved the plans.
Crashed over there in the trees. I'll investigate the wreckage, and as soon as Steve lands, you tell him to wait here with you.
Right. We'll be waiting for you.
Calling location 3. Calling location 3.
Go ahead, Gordon.
The speed plane crashed at Drury Field, but I think the motors might be salvaged.
Recover them, Gordon. Then contact Durst and Zeppelin and put the motors aboard in midair.
I must have those motors at any cost.
The dirigible is taking me back to my country today. I will contact it at once and wait for word where to meet you.
Very well, Durston. Stay in the stratosphere till you're above Drury Field. Then descend.
Calling ZQR-6. Calling ZQR-6.
Get it.
ZQR-6 standing by.
ZQR-6 standing by.
Return to appointed rendezvous immediately. I will contact you in plane.
Very well, Excellency.
Seem to be hurt a bit.
Yeah, come on, fellows. Up she goes.
All right, men, it's no use sticking around here any longer. We got the motor loaded.
Rise to 35,000. We meet the Zeppelin above the channel off San Francisco. Stand by to transfer those motors as soon as we contact the Zeppelin.
Everything's in readiness, sir.
With a machine gun attacking us, sir. Shall we return to fire?
No. We'll soon be above his ceiling. We can easily outdistance those G-men.
Increase your speed.
Roger. Calling ZQR-6. Calling ZQR-6. Calling ZQR-6.
ZQR-6 standing by.
ZQR-6 standing by. Proceed.
Have recovered both motors in good condition. Advise position for contact.
Refer to code book 6211. Acknowledge.
Verifying 6211. Verifying 6211.
Stand by and transfer those motors to the Zeppelin.
Yes, sir. Everything's in readiness, sir. Board the Zep, hoist away. SOS. SOS. All radio stations stand by. SOS. SOS. Dick Tracy calling. Attention Harbor Police. Federal officers. Stand by. I'm in a dirigible over the ocean. Off San Francisco. I'm going to try to bring it back to land. SOS. SOS. Don't know where the dirigible will land. Contact the shore patrol in case I don't make it back. Dick Tracy calling federal office. Calling federal office.
Something's happened. He stopped talking.
You lift me up and say, here, get away.
Oh, get
away. That's it right there.
Federal, 6400. Commander Brandon, please. Dick Tracy's office calling.
Hello? Yes? Oh, we just received his call. I'll send them at once. All departments. General alarm.
Motors will be in our country.
Hard to disappoint you, gentlemen. I don't think my government wants those motors to leave the United States. All right, turn your back. Head back to the mainland. You heard me, back to land.
heart of port. Drop her down to 10,000 feet. Come on, nose her down. Contact that plane by radio from this cabin?
No, only from the radio room.
Port motor.
Look out! Look out!
Get out of here!
Get out of here!